Hello, hello, hello. Earlier today, I posted solutions from two viewers to the 1000 GeV proton problem. Both of them used the exact same physics that I used in my fourth solution. Namely, that E squared minus P squared C squared is invariant, that means it's the same for any frame of reference. Here I have one that was sent to me by mail in my YouTube channel by Alfred, who uses the exact same methods, and I'm showing it to you because he mentions very clearly, which is very true of course, he starts by saying, by considering the mass, and he really means rest mass, of the system of particles, and then he says, which is greater, in this case you could have said much greater, than the sum of the mass of the two protons in relative motion. And so he continues then, and he calculates the mass of that system, which is 43.35 GeV, and I think if you divide that by 935 MeV, 938, you would get 46.22 proton masses. And if you deduct the two now, which is what Hanna did, then you get 44.22. Alfred stays all the way with GeVs, and then he finally converts to the masses. So look at this, it's interesting, and it's basically the same, I repeat myself, as my fourth solution, Hanna's solution, and Paul's solution. All right, so this solution is clearly a winner. It's also a very fast one, by the way, much faster than any of my other three solutions. All right, take care.